Get into football questions. I gotta ask about these plates of food that you've been making on Instagram. Is that a passion of yours, cooking?
Yeah, I'm a hustler, man. I like to do anything to make money, and cooking is something I can do on Sundays that can also feed the team and put a little extra money in my pocket.
Who buys the most food on the team for you?
I'm gonna say Monte, man. He stayed with me, so he always first come, first grab.
What's his plate looking like?
Oh, they looking big, man. Oxtail, macaroni, cabbage, candy yams, everything.
Obviously, you used to be, you know, featured back, and you've kind of been more of a role and support guy this year. How have you kind of identified your role, and how happy are you with what you're doing now?
I just kind of try to stay me, you know, trying to keep my style, try to do what I can do for the team. You know, every guy's going to make mistakes. I just try to do the things to the best of my ability.
What has it been like just working back from that injury, you know, missing the Western Michigan game and I guess getting yourself back in the fold, and especially more with Woody being out the past few games?
Oh, it's been fine. I mean, training room is great. And that's it about that.
You and Seth are obviously new to the system, but you've both been here since January. How much, being newcomers, you guys kind of lean on each other and talk through things during the week?
Pretty good bit. I mean, Seth do things that I can't do. You know, he's a little shifty kind of guy, so I kind of try to do a little bit of things that he do. He try to do a little things that I do. And all in all, it just kind of balances us out as a player.
How long have you had that SEC tattoo?
Oh, I got it about 2 months once I got here. It was a big goal of mine, you know. So it kind of means something to me.
What's it like going on the road in the SEC?
I like it. I like to be the villain. I like to be the one that nobody like, you know, nobody think this going to do well, and just come out and just shut everybody up, man. That's the best feeling. I'd rather have the boos and the cheers any day.
Obviously, the Texas A&M defense, pretty legit group, especially up front. What are your impressions of them so far?
They're another team. I mean, that's it. I mean, that's what anybody, Alabama, LSU, Texas A&M, it don't matter really. Either way I go, they got to put their pants on. They got to play us.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks.